about to get this with the six bit. Type of shit that get your bitch hit with my bitch quick. When she kissed it, made it spit liquid on her Fitbit. I'm so ignorant when I'm in this. The world stole my innocence, bitch, so I'm twisted. It's why I've been trying to get lit since a little kid. Back in the 90s, you could find me looking hella grimy, trying to find tree. Playing in the woods of other kids, stop, were frightening. Running streets late at night for me was highly likely. That's a situation I was raised in. Been a couple days, yo, since I've eaten. While my heart is breaking and feeling full of hate, and shit's got me on the verge of merging in with Satan. Knowing growing up that the system is fucked, dirty, hungry, and no luck. Man, that shit was so nuts. Wore the same clothes hella days in a row, cause mom was a dope hoe just trying to go. Dad was on the road, yo, with no way to know. Me and big bro always left at home alone. But dad went to jail and mom instantly cheated. The next years were hell and it's just what we needed. Dad went and lawyered up and got us up out of there. Bro got left to play alone like a game of solitaire. Dad couldn't take bro cause he wasn't his, till mom dipped out without her remaining kid. She just up and left him and straight up headed for Texas. 13 years old with no lights and no breakfast. But once we finally had a legitimate family, but the damage had been done from being raised unhappily. Feelings blocked like the sun through an emotional canopy. And to me, all your shitty opinions are fallacies. Bro barely even got to see 21. He was always there to help, so we got shot with a shotgun. So his boy could run while he's laying in his own blood. Only things that contain the pain are drugs, rum, and blood. Took me years to cope without a nose full of coke and fight off the urge to go and open some throats. My brother's entire life he was traumatized and wrong. Then you couldn't take a whooping like a man, so now he's gone. Barely opened up and said too much on a song. Though I don't give a fuck because I know I'm not wrong. And I spit this with a vengeance more vicious than Spawn. Flinging fragments of madness when I'm blasting this bomb. Son of sadness when I rap this, hip hop's a dime. Man, it's tragic, but I managed to make it this long. The state of misery will be killing me, but I hope that I'm wrong. Through the decades of suffering, my mind's become strong. Can your favorite rapper even spit you a verse this long? Or raw about what they went through or saw? Anything else but the bitches or ducking the law? Need to sharpen your mind and gotta stay ready to brawl. While you're working your way up, they just wait for you to fall. Trying to bring it to your knees, slow you right down to a crawl. Body of curiosity, eat up all of the knowledge. To succeed anymore, you ain't gotta fuck with no college. Yeah, for some people, I guess it could be a help. But nowadays, you can really even teach yourself. Really ain't trying to preach, but there's some youngins I gotta teach. Don't wanna see me in these streets or the rap sheets. My proclamation is an amalgamation of every single nation to just stop all the hating. It's a sentiment as old as time, but so are hate and war. And yet every single year we seem to be creating more.